Stadium.
Edna Cat Silver over here, yeah.
Hi.
Mitchell, Jenny, give us a scoop.
Alouettes.
Okay. Mitchell, which show does he play on?
He's a growing actor. He's an amazing actor. He needs to be hired to get that actor ticket.
Okay, is that it?
Casting directors are missing out on him because he's amazing. Check his reel. He's amazing.
It's for real, isn't it?
It's for real.
And now over here, we got this promising young performer. She was on Rob's Inner Circle on Monday evening. Dara, welcome. So, how did you enjoy the show on Monday evening?
Tell us about your record. And she's sitting in seat 18. She's
and I'm in sitting seat 18. In seat 18.
Mario.
We also have a local stand-up comedian who is joining us right now, Mario Silvio Campi.
Get over here, man.
This is no time to do any jokes. This is serious tonight.
Seriously.
Claudio.
So tell us, Claudio, what is going on in the comedy scene these days?
Nothing much. It's slow, but something to be picking up soon.
Okay, when's the next?
What's next? Tell us.
Sunday night I have an open mic show, Monday I have another show, and Tuesday I have a show somewhere in
MDG. Well, you know guys, usually an open mic makes a difference. You can hear yourself. An open mic, I don't get it, but anyway.
So Claudio, where can we find you so we can get it?
You can find me on Instagram, Claudio Campi Comedy, and on Facebook, Claudio Silvio Campi. Amazing.
Jason.
It's a rock show. It's a family show, man.
Jason, how you enjoying the game so far?
Horrible.
Are you serious?
My daughter doesn't want me to, but yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm going to become a cheerleader. I've been working out, and I'm thinking a couple of months' work, and I should be there. Jenny, what do you think?
I think so. I think you got it all going on. Well, no time to market yourself. It's a brand new next year.
Working right now on doing the emailers and setting up the website for riseup.buzz. That's where we're going to be basically publicizing everything in regard to the Rise Up TV episodes. And then we start working on records.world. So things are starting to move. People are starting to sing. The kid over here, racheldad.com. There you go. So if you want to watch music and want to see some real world music, go take a look and watch out the belt for the next couple months. Peace out, people.
And tell us.
I'll be in school
for sure. What are these shirts that you're wearing? What are these mining ones? Tell us about that. What are those?
Mighty one, that's Tim Steinrock from Rise Up Records. He was on the Rob Inner Circle as well. You want to go check out that show as well, guys. We had a really great show. So what about Tim Steinrock?
Check it out. Play an artist. And if you're ever looking for a show, I can do it. want the salty and sweet version of that.
That's right, that's right.
It's enjoyable to listen to have him as a mentor. Yeah. For me personally, as well as Rachel.
Yeah.
It's a blessing in my life.
Such a good man. One of the nicest people.
And didn't he come out with just an album? Didn't he collaborate with an album that's called Artists for Peace?
Yes, he made an album for people in refugees. So him and a group of metal artists came together.
We got some fans tuning in. Jean-Paul Rieu, merci d'être là.
Merci.
We also have Pamela Tozer, heart bottle. And she says, love that Rachel Doris sitting in seat 18.
Yes.
Hi, Jason. Nice to see you.
Hi, Pam. Nice to see you. Thank you so much for all your help. You're awesome. We love you.
Tammy's the best.
Sometime soon.
And guys, all the hearts. Wow.
You guys are getting flooded with love. I'm telling you.
Wow, that's amazing. Thank you so much for joining us. Amazing. Thank you.
Okay, guys. We're about to start the game once again. Before we sign off, Jen, where are we going to be on Sunday?
On Sunday, we are going to be at Seamless Journey's premiere. So be sure to check us out. What time is it going to be? Like 2:30, right?
It's about 2:30.
And it's going to be great carpet right here at Seamless Journey. So come and join us.
Great job.
Awesome.
Thanks for being there.
Go to Wally Short Shorts.
Yeah.
Be sure to press the subscribe button. We love you all. We'll see you soon.
All right.
Take care.
Okay. Claudio, you got to close the show.
Yeah, all right. So, you know what? Make sure to close your off for this on Monday night. So, make sure to see that live on YouTube. And check out now. And also check out Billy from
Yes.
And thanks for Rosa.
On Roku TV.
On Roku television, where, you know what, you can shop independent people like us trying to make a name for ourselves. So check out Rob's Inner Circle Monday night, 8 p.m. It's an episode that you will not.
Dax Henry is on the show. Dax Henry. Artist Dax Henry will be there for a 7-year anniversary, guys. 2 years already. Bobby!
Yeah,
it's
2 years.
Yes. Oh my gosh!
It'll be a great show, guys.
It's all
depends on you. Ciao. Thank you. And by the way, we're going to have to hire
this
thing.
Oh, yeah.
He's
a friend of mine.
I'm not joking.
I'm not the old school watch. Oh, yeah. Because a friend of mine, he runs a watch company.